Hello my friends, welcome to the channel, welcome to a new video. In this case this is the beginning of the unit 5 about the labor of your market. If you remember, the labor is one of the productive factors and we worked about this in the unit 1, I remember. In this video we work about the supply market and demand market and the concept about the unemployment. Let's go. The job of your market is a market in which employers search for employees and employees search for jobs. It's not so just a physical location. The framework first entered in it, it is also known as the labor market. It is the market in which work is exchanged for salary. Important elements. For example, the job market can grow or shrink depending on the demand for labor and the available supply of workers within the global economy. The supply for labor, prospective jobs provide the labor supply. Therefore, the job offer of labor depends on the total amount of population of the country, disposition of age levels, a level of training of the people, quality of the education, and choice between resource and consumption. If you remember, in the unit 1, we worked about the types of labor as a resource for production or product factor. Demand labor represents the workforce in size of companies or firms. It is related to the product needs of goods and service of the company itself. Therefore, the work demand of labor depends on market demand of goods and service, product cost and technological level. You see, the demand for labor, there is a inversion relationship between salary and quantity of the labor. And the graphic of the supply of labor is very unusual because the first part of the equation is a relation direct between quantity and salary, but in a quantity of salary there is a inverse relationship because people prefer leisure of work. Equilibrium point type of market, there is the good point between the demand and supply of labor. There is a salary equilibrium and a quantity of equilibrium. If we analyze the several types of price in the market, we could see two types of situation. For example, if we have a PB, there is a higher price than equilibrium price, there is a excess of supply, and if the other situation, if we have PL lower than PA, the equilibrium price, there is a excess of demand because demand is higher than supply. In the last situation, supply is higher than demand. At the end, if there is an excess of supply, we have unemployment, and if we have excess of demand, we have labor shortage. Well, my friend, this is the first video about the market SAPI, the market labor or job labor. And the next video, the second video about this unit 5, we will work about the types of employment and politics about employment. Thank you very much, and we see you the next Friday, because this week we have three only 2 days with class, and our session is the next Friday. Thank you very much, and I see you next day.